Asset requiring collection. Assets in the air.
You really killed it on that contract. Money. It makes the world go round. And it's what makes this next assignment so interesting. I really think you should take a look. Look, here's the truth of it. The other divisions, it bothers them that they need us entertainment types. I myself started in information systems until I found my true calling. So the way I look at it now is, they hate us because they hate us. And who are we? We are the rainmakers, the producers, the entertainers. We bring this place to life as much as the dinosaurs. So that is what we're gonna do. All right, so here's the challenge. What do people like to see? Something new. And that's a problem when the star attractions are all hundreds of millions of years old. So we gotta give them something new. Start by researching some cosmetic mods, and let's see what we can come up with. A surprise-a-saurus.
These animals are serious creatures, and impressive as nature created them. Don't try and turn them into unicorns.
Okay. Based on your latest research, we should be able to hatch some new dinos that reflect these cosmetic modifications of yours. Then we'll see if it was worth it.
Woo-hoo-hoo! New dinosaurs! Exciting!
The guests will love it.
En route to top up feeder.
Adding task.
Yeah.
Our job now is to sell these new dinosaurs to our guests. This is must-see BC, right? That should mean an increase in revenue, which is always the true measure of success. Is looking solid, and our attendance and financials are both up thanks to your efforts. You make it look easy, which is not always to one's advantage. Just saying.
You get results, and that is getting you noticed, trust me. So, I'm beginning to wonder, just who are you, and what do you want? Crazy of me, huh? Or maybe not.
This is more my speed. A Parasaurolophus. Its distinctive crested head presents a challenge to scientists. An evolutionary dead end that we now realize is highly effective. This is what Jurassic research should be about.
Okay, fun fact. This Maiasaura was the first dinosaur in space. It was on Space Lab in 1985. How do I know that? It's in the travel brochure. They like to butt heads, too. We left that out.
I've got a new contract for you.
Confirmed. Understood.
Asset to be collected. Head in to pick up the asset. Picking up asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. collecting asset. Asset.
No problem.
Asset in transit. Transported. En route to pick up the asset. Asset transportation complete.